許しください。生産班警官、ヴァレリア・トリファ狩猟代行。あなたをここへお呼びしたのは、この私の意向です。自己紹
介。いいえ。レオンハルト、あなたのことは覚えていますよ。キルヒアイゼン教の後を継がれた時は、まだほんの子供でしたが。
恐縮です。
This is really hard to do. Was this perhaps a tradition of what had begun that night? A priest with a voice of saying his word before him, a young woman offered nothing but the humblest of words. The exchange of few priests, but nothing of doubt. Rifles such as how the priest had traveled from the other side of the earth by transgressing its ley lines, and how the girl had altered her, his original path in order to reach him here. Apologies and explanations for her impudent acting, as well as the reason why the priest could not possibly journey there at present time. All those were secondary points, unless it was discussed here. There was but one thing of value.
ではこれより
That one thing of value. That one.
神、これを欲したも、忠誠こそ我が命。
He has wanted to do so, and so they are bound to carry out this task. The young woman decided on the earth that the holy crusade was met by the priest's own blessing. And so that night, in that forest, the legion that had vowed to destroy the world began to stir. Does there any?
Thank you.
comforting, the unknown terrifying. Anyone must experience this sort of anxiety before, especially students like me. It was hardly unusual to experience this sort of feeling. After all, we were all part at the part of our lives where we had to start thinking about college, getting a job, just the future in general. We were in the uneasy transition period between childhood and adulthood, so it felt only natural that we started saying with mundane. One could call it living for a moment, a kind of escapism that arose when you didn't have both feet on the ground. For better or for worse, it was sort of an infection that didn't really do anything any harm. You could just write it off as another faucet of youth, but I didn't want to get over this particular strain of measles myself. After all, my life up to this point has been more than comfortable. It might have been boring, a commonplace one, but I was fine with it, continuing that way forever. If time flew when you were having fun, then the solution was simply not to have fun in the first place. It was best to steer away from the unknown and stick to the default path. Who knows what trouble you might encounter on the road this travel by. I wasn't aware enough of my current environment to actually entertain. Take back ridiculous notions like that. The term was back of the unknown, sequel to the known. You could describe it as playing a game while looking at a walkthrough. That was my refugee's way of life. Always had been and hopefully always would be. I figured that I could keep my internal sense of time set on slow if I kept up this line of thinking. Stopping time completely was impossible after all. So I could consider the philosophy of mind to be kind of a compromise, the closest possible realistic approach. I thought that I understood that nothing lasted forever. That something being finite meant that it end could come at any time.
じゃあお前、例えば自分の人生を小説だと考えてみろ。
Up until today, where he had to go and say that.
漫画でもゲームでも何でもいいが。とにかく一人称語りで進む長編だ。自分をその主人公だと考えろ。
A story that continues from the cradle to the grave, an epic saga that details each and every event and person that comes into your life, from the man to the monumental. Think of life as something like that, he said.
そこで質問。今自分が綴ってる小説は実際のとこ面白いのか？主人公として。お前はキャラが立ってるのか?
As far back as I can remember, Shiro had a habit of suddenly going on and on about shit that didn't make sense like this. Most of the time, it was just trying to get a rise out of me.
文法が怪しいとか、語彙が貧弱だとか、そういうスキルのこと言ってんじゃない。ただドラマとして、売りになりそうな花なり棘なり毒なりを持っているか? さらに同じジャンルを囲った中でも、抜きん出ている何かがあるか自分がやらなくても他の誰かがやるような人生なら生き続ける意味はないこんなところやそんなところで誰でもできるようなジャンルやっててもしゃあないだろ連れとだべってバカやって女作ったり部活やったり悪くはないけど珍しくもないそんなの日本中の同年代がリアルタイムで経験してる俺は別に数が多いことバカにしてるわけじゃないぜ。要はそれだけ選びやすい道だってことを言いたいのさ。選択肢があるように見せかけて、実は人生一本道なのかもしれないってな。少なくともこの国じゃ最大公約数が強いだろ。出る杭は打たれる、天才は孤独、はぶられるバカ、いじめかっこ悪い。なんでもいいがよ。まあそれは現実的な解釈で理屈つけた場合の話で。俺はなんていうかな。デジャブルんだよ。これ、前にもやったんじゃねえのかなって。楽しくないんだ。新鮮味がない。前にも読んだことある気がするんだ。この話。だから、お前に協力してほしいんだよ。
With what?
フラグ立てとフラグエリさ。
What was that supposed to?
言ってもわかんねえかもしれねえな。だってお前、好きだろ、それ。 何もかもが基地の範疇、1から10まで同じことを生まれて死ぬまで繰り返したい。そんな変人他に知らんし。
そもそも俺の話に出てくるお前はなんかずれてるトリックスターみたいなもんなんだよ。
He certainly was the type of character who should be appearing in my story. So why did it sometimes feel like he was a central figure in it? If we were going with the whole novel analogy, Charlotte was a misprint.
そんなお前をここでどかせば話が変わってくるかもしれない。
What?
仲をすんなよ。お前だってわかるだろ。俺らはお互いガキの頃にいろんなもんから弾かれてる。本来なら気楽に学園ドラマやってられるような身分じゃないんだ。そしてだからこそ今までそれをやってきた。なのにデジャブが止まらない。挫折もんだよ。泣きたくなる。だから根性なくて悪いけどよ、俺は抜けるぜ。もう付き合わない。人生は短い。エンディングが来る前に選択肢の総当たりをやらせてくれ。この一本道、絶対どこかに別ルートがあるはずだ。俺はそれを探したい。結果がたとえバッドエンド一直線でも。だったらここでお前と切れるってのもなかなか面白いと思うだろ。
I got sick of that grin on his face long ago. It was a sort of expression that seemed to say he was never care in the world. Fitting, really. That was how I knew that nothing I said would get through to him. Not like I knew what he was going on about in the first place, really. But one thing was for certain. Shadow's genre of whatever was about to diverge completely from my own.
死んだら化けて出てくれよ。俺まだ幽霊見たことねえし。
So I was prepared for what came next. Fist fights normally can't go too far. After all, you'll be using your actual hands and feet as weapons. If they got fucked up, you were done. It only made sense to call it a draw when you ran out of ammo, so to speak. But Shaw and I were a little too stupid to let something like that stop us. You can't even really call it a fight. We were both trying to obliterate each other, plain and simple.There was enough blood pouring down my face to make it seem like I was viewing the world through red vial. We smacked each other around so much that our hands themselves broke. We even had bones poking out of our skin, but we just kept at it. My eardrums had shattered long ago. I was lost in a world of noise and violence. My shoulder had just dislocated itself. My chin was split in two. My ribs were bent and broken. Pierced in various internal organs for good measure. Here I was hacking up blood like it was going out of style, but Shadow seemed to be...Having the time of his life, I couldn't focus on anything but the way he exploded with laughter. Why did it end up like this? Why did he need to take it this far?
だから、言ってもわかんねえって。ただ、この町に住んでいたら。
I couldn't remember what he said that, no matter how hard I tried. All I knew that we continued to brutalize each other until our bodies ceased to function. It wasn't a matter of whether it was a sign of surrender, passing out, or whatever. We just probably ran out of batteries.We are both taking too much abuse to keep our bodies going with sheer willpower alone. It was no laughing matter. Our battered bodies were just lying there on the rooftop, drowning in a pool of our own blood. Probably would have died if no one had found us. But what did Shiro say?
楽しいな。
Seriously, how the fuck could you act like that when you're just some sort of game? Listen to me, dumbass.
こっちに来たけりゃ。いつでも言えよ。
No, like you jumped over me, like you got on to the next level or whatever. Are you coming at me? Give me a fucking break. You're the one who needs to crawl out of the gutter and come at me, shithead. I swear, I just cursed like so many times it's not even funny anymore. Left cheekbone.Upper jawbone, lower jawbone, right eye fundus, nasal bone, all varying degrees of fraction, left collarbone, completely fractured, upper left carpus, middle left hand bones, completely fractured. And I believe that's where I'm going to stop right for now, because you know, being that's just a fight, honestly. And who fights their own people? Like, I don't even know if they're friends or whatever, but that's just weird. That's just ugly weird. Right.